I'm Eduardo Montañez, an engineer at NXP. It's happened to all of us before. We have our products defined and we're ready to go and start development. And all of a sudden they're asking you to add more features, right? Add a smart light GUI, you know, make it adapt with machine learning, or, you know, add it to the cloud. And the list just goes on and on. Well, these engineering complexities just come with so many caveats. You know, they want you to reduce the cost or shrink the size. This common engineering problem just bumps you up into a higher processor performance or requiring more features. You're no longer looking at a simple microcontroller. But that means more design complexity, right? Not anymore. Thanks to NXP, the i.MX RT crossover processors are architected to address these exact challenges by giving engineers the best of both worlds, the performance and functionality of a processor combined with the usability of a microcontroller. For example, these processors supply a very powerful ARM Cortex-M7 processor that can go 600 megahertz plus without the need for Linux. So you can increase your product's performance without increasing the software complexity. They also offer scalable memories. You can have up to 1 megabyte of SRAM and up to 4 megabytes of flash. So you can take a platform type approach in your development. Say one product needs less memory or one needs more memory, you have it with these processors. Also, they all support the newest and latest high performance, low power memory interfaces. So you can use QuadSPI, OctalSPI, SD, eMMC memories for your execute in place needs or data storage, etc. We also have a lot of rich graphical user interfaces in these processors with the addition of graphics acceleration. And last, you have several package options. You have LQFP, you have BGAs that have all been developed to route in 2-layer or 4-layer PCBs. And this all without the need for an external PMIC. The i.MX RT processors truly bridge the gap between traditional MCUs and higher performance application processors. They are definitely the crossover processors. They take hardware and software development costs down while increasing performance and giving you more capabilities for your next design. Go learn more at nxp.com/imxrt. Thank you.